really passionate about it, because that's what truly matters. You should make content that you're really passionate about and what you truly love doing. So just start from there and let's see where you'll be able to but let's see where life takes you.
Thank you.
Aspiring bloggers out there, just one very generic advice. Keep doing what you're doing. You're gonna be facing a lot of obstacles. People will say no, people will doubt. But you gotta power through and just keep doing what you do.
For some of the new bloggers and vloggers, number one, you should create a brand. Have that brand mindset. And you have to find the right people to work with. And you have to put your brand out there. You have to sell yourself. And you have not only passion, but you have to have that grit. Grit is your perseverance. So you can survive all odds here in the world of content creation. Blogging and vlogging.
Never stop. Sometimes natamarin ka kasi wala nanonood. I've been through that. 2 years akong wala nanonood sa akin. And sometimes mag-iisip ka din what's wrong. Sometimes kasi it's the content. And then, binago ko yung content kung that's why I make it big. So, never stop innovating yourself, improving yourself, and also make it happen. So, mo yun? Gusto ko yun. Ingat kayo. Thank you,
Lakoche. Just follow your heart and then keep on creating and then keep on experimenting. There will be a lot of doubts in your mind, but then you know that's just your mind talking to you. But you have to learn how to drown out those doubts and continue following your dreams.
Subscribe to the Red channel, hit the bell button para palagi kang updated. Para bongga na! Ganon!
Subscribe to her,
please subscribe to Lakwacherang
Red! One last thing, you know her, please subscribe to Lakwacherang Red.
Hi! My name is Andy Dave, guys. Thank you so much for watching her video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!
Thank you for joining! Another adventure! Till next Lakwacherang!